Hello, and today I have a very speculative theory. Please keep that in mind while you are watching this video because I have no, quote-unquote, real proof. My theory is that the UFO, that is under Gravity Falls, has generated a force field bubble around Gravity Falls because of the interdimensional shift. As I said, I have no real proof, except for the UFO itself. This theory is entirely speculative. Well, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my other videos.